Hello and welcome back to Heroes of Might and Magic 3, The Shadow of Death. Still targeting, but we are getting to the end of the scenario. I just need to pick up some of the power-ups and we're good to go. But let's see how this goes. Iceland versus Ignatius. Bravely bold Sir Robin! Rode forth from Camelot. Alright, well in that case, I'm just going to take all these power-ups again. Attack. Power. This guy can try and open the gates. I would also like to send someone to take the purple tent so that I have to do less walking. I could actually send Gretchen to do that. Yeah, because otherwise he has nothing to do. Another hero, eh? No, just enough movement. Which one is faster? I guess this one is. And while I'm at it, I can take all of these ships. Yeah, I have no idea where the Titan's Gladius is supposed to be. Maybe through the locked door down in the dungeons? So how do I optimize this route? Should I go put the shield first? I could give the shield, I could take this, and then I could go back. Yeah, that's reasonable. Is it though? Because then I need to go to the Supreme Gate. But that is fine. It'll take some time to get here. Actually, I don't want to build this. I want to build this up. Griffins, Clover of Fortune, and a Titan's Gladius, but I'm probably not going to get any of those. The Griffins might join somehow. I have no access to diplomacy though. But I guess I can just try and see what happens. Just go there and take him out. That would be pretty hilarious. First, derelict ship. Oh. that's sad. Now I have negative morale. Now I have minus 2 morale. That's fantastic. And yes, I can attack him. Well, let's see what happens. He does not seem to be in much of a mood for fighting. However, this tactics does make this kind of annoying. So they have a fire shield, but my black dragons are immune to magic. How does that work? Well, let's find out. It works in nonsensical ways. I was waiting for something like that. Wow. Okay, I have the spell. Have any good way of dealing with these guys, aside from, I guess, my Scorpivores. That did surprisingly little damage. And I do want to get rid of the Pit Lords, otherwise they will go and summon a bunch of demons. Wow, these guys are something else. Oh, but that helps. Okay, so the currently remaining enemies are mostly these guys. That's pretty good as far as attacking enemies is concerned. Ooh, I don't want to stand here, otherwise my dragons will breathe fire. Right. We can keep playing this game. Hmm. 9, so I think this is good enough. After all, they will not retaliate. Okay, the two Pit Lords are no longer an issue. The Archdevils are kind of annoying. Alright, now I can try and cast something on those archdevils. I curse them? Technically, yes. Otherwise, it's just slow. So let's curse. Easy. Yeah, that works. Let's cast some slow. 13, wow. That's still not very slow. Thing is made of harder stuff. Well, we need to move away to make way for more. Well, I mean, that works. Most of the enemy forces have been neutralized, so I'm quite content with that. Alright, now I can send Vakail to get some more troops. Well, for that matter, I can speed him up a bit. No Thunderbirds, though. So I can give him a Cyclops King. These do not matter. It is an interesting thought, but no. You can just go away. Huh? How does that work? Oh. That's how it works. Okay. Could also just attack them. Because I'm pretty sure they have the other hero in there. Yeah, I probably should. But first of all, though, I need to get rid of my skeletons. Alright, would you like to join me? Poor choice. Very poor choice. Now I need to get rid of my Walking Dead because they're slowing me down. Oh, I have all of the negative morales I could ever get. That's not bad because of their spying ability. So that would also allow me to check out what's going on in here. I can get a bunch of troops, see if these guys want to join. I still have 7 black dragons. I don't think they can do anything about that. Okay, so Kuchin is done with this. Wait, that's the Titan's Gladius. It's very sneakily placed. You shall not pass. Is there the Clover of Fortune somewhere too that I cannot tell that it's there? Oh yeah, there's also this pyramid. Sandro has only basic wisdom. Oh, so there's no point to it. There's no point to anything above level 3, which is this. Well, misfortune is not going to be very useful, considering. Why are you doing this? Low on spell points, though. Could do this, but there's level point. Yikes. Once again. Oh, nice. Nice. Right, I did not think about that. Oh, you need to go. And then you need to go. And you need to stop doing that. That is very rude of you. And I still have enough spell points, and I think they lose more than I do. Yes, just barely though. I can't take them out already. Probably should. Okay, now they're pointless. But they're still the biggest threat, so... And more of them are paralyzed. Excellent. Oh, wow. Well... Well... Oh, really? That was a very good use of your spell points. Also, nice try to attack me. But that's not going to work. See from here? No. Alright, who do I take? Speed of 4 is fine, anything below is not fine. But everyone is at least that speed. So, I suppose I can just take everything. Well. Don't need that much. I have enough space for 4. Let's go with behemoths, some Clovies, Thunderbirds, and Ogre Mage. Oh wait, I need to have empty space here. Well, not necessarily. If they want to join, then they can join. And I can replace the rogues. Oh man, I can upgrade zombies again. More importantly though, the bone dragons. And I can get a lot of troops here. Got the Gladius, and this one is all the way up there. It's not even that useful to get this border guard. No, they didn't even retake the Hall of Scent. Okay, so now Gretchen needs to go trade. quickest way is to go over here. I cannot see what they're going to do. Oh, more dragons, Scorpicors, Minotaur Kings, Medusa Queens, Evil Eyes, and Harpies. Be any faster to use boats anywhere? I don't think so. Especially with entering and exiting fees. Okay, finally I can go and deal with this. Though there is little point at this point. And it still doesn't say, wow. Why do they outright want to fight? That makes no sense. Shoot. Ah. I have no beneficial spells. Guess this stuff for shield and stone skin. Not terribly useful, but I guess I can do this. Okay, maybe it's more useful than I thought. Good show, good show. Basic water magic. Advanced necromancy. Well, archery is not bad either. Oh! Huh, well. And even with just basic wisdom, that is possible. Interesting, interesting. There are no good fire spells at level 5, though. Well, alright. I guess you can go help with the defense or something. Sure, what I should do with Iceland. Guess I can just do this. Put the skeletons in there. And just wait around. 7. Not bad, not bad. Oh, I have a firewall. And I have bloodlust. That, oddly enough, I can use on the undead. Sure. Vampire lords are lusting for blood. And that works very well. I get 4 walking dead out of that. Oh man. Not too bad of a defender army, really. But still not good enough. Oh, now I have the death ripple. I really would like to have earth magic. Barring that, bloodlust is going to do. Vampires are not going to be useful for them. But the Death Knights could be, due to curse. I'm helping! We'll start with us. Then some more bloodlust. Actually, what can you reach? Everything, excellent. And that leaves them no choice but to attack something. And the retaliation ought to do the trick. That got me a bit scared for a moment. And I got 80 walking dead out of that. Oh! Oh! Well. That's an interesting turn of events. Now I can necromance the whole world. But yeah, once again, leave the walking dead where they are. All the dragons, all the red knights, liches, vampire lords, and wraiths. Alright, well that works out. That's not a clover, though. I thought they had two heroes, but apparently not. Well, that will be all for now in that case. And next time, we will finish picking up all of the bonuses and get back here to destroy the town. See you then. Later.